We're working on disposable stethoscopes, which originated as a need for COVID-19. Our main production has gone to Ascension Via Christi. We've put together about 2,000 for them over the course of the project.
Well, what happened, once the pandemic hit, it became apparent quite early that we were not prepared from a PPE perspective. There were a lot of things that we were lacking, such as face shields and disposable stethoscopes. Now, disposable stethoscopes are not new. In fact, we bought them for years, but because of the pandemic, we just weren't able to get what we needed.
The Ad Astra Coalition had started the project. I got hired on a little bit later, mostly for assembly, but we're also doing some business research to see if we can spin out a startup company. It's been mostly business work, but getting to work with 3D printers and learning to troubleshoot those has been cool as well for the more engineering side of my brain.
We were able to put them in the hands of our nurses and clinicians on the COVID floor, and they went crazy about the high quality of these stethoscopes. They far exceed what we would normally buy in terms of disposable stethoscopes.
My summer plans significantly changed because of the pandemic. I was going to be doing an internship overseas in Asia. Saw this, thought it sounded really interesting, and I also saw it as an opportunity to learn something I didn't know much about with entrepreneurship, and a way to contribute to helping the medical personnel, and they're doing so much right now.
Very few communities had the access or the coordination with the manufacturing community to come alongside healthcare and produce the PPE that they were missing. So that speaks well of our community. It speaks well of WSU and their relationship with community leaders, both in manufacturing and in healthcare. And it makes us feel good to be from Woodstock.
And it definitely has been a lot of learning and stimulating in that way, and exciting to contribute to the doctors and nurses here in Wichita.